Thank you. Thank you. of a sudden. That street is probably repaved. Okay, that's really good. They were talking about this?
Yeah, they said it was a beautiful scenic route. Because, you know, I was going to take it at night. So I don't want to see it, you know, towards the evening, you know, 6 o'clock. And they were like, don't take it at night. It's windy and it's beautiful. You want to take it in the morning so you can see it. And that's why I changed our hotel, because we had the hotel in Richfield at first.
Which is past this.
Yeah. We're going to pass Richfield because that's, you know, 5,000 elevation. But then they were like, probably take it in the morning, so I was like, okay, well, I'll just switch it, and that's why I switched to the Cliff Rose, the Hilton Cliff Rose, and I was like, then we can take it in the morning, because we, you know what I mean? We'll see the scenic route in the morning.
Thank you.
down is because we're up in the mountains, in the canyons, and then, you know, or the, whatever the Zion Mountains is. There's just no internet access. We're almost out, though.